The Dow was down 500 points earlier. It's down even more now, just before the close, 736 points at 25,516. Well, good.